Right. It's going the wrong way. That's it. Yeah, you can actually see it going in.
Tell me when you want me to stop. I was just going to say, if you've just got a hinge, that's going to come up the saw, isn't it? Do you want a brush?
Nah, it's most of it off.
Smile. Pull!
Keep pulling. That's okay.
You know what I said about us, right? Like dropping more the other end.
Yeah. Not too much.
No, it's fine.
No, there's so much weight.
Is there?
It's just pulled with the fibers. Yeah. Straight down.
We've still got a little bit holding it back.
Yeah.
If we keep going, it should just about lift up onto the edge there.
Well, the only good news is it obviously wasn't even sick.
Yeah, well.
Poking her eyes out.
It's only because there's still a lot of tree attached.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Alright.
Yeah.
Whenever it gets hard, let me know and I'll trip through a bit
more. Yeah. We want to get. Mind out, John, because if it does go, it might ping outwards.
Yeah.
And come backwards.
No. Yeah. There's still about 8 inches attached.
Yeah. It's just going to roll over that sleeper quite happily.
Let's hope so.
Yeah, it's just those branches there.
Yeah, they'll I think what they'll do is they'll act as a little pivot, yeah, they'll turn it over.
Yeah,
they'll roll it over.
Yeah.
I was going to say that would. Yeah, that's just. What you can do,
that was unexpected. Thank you.
hang on, we've got a metal pole.
Yeah, look.